डिक्टेशन नंबर 81, स्पीड 100 वर्ड्स पर मिनट, स्टार्ट। विजिट एनी एयरपोर्ट ऑन द मेन एयर रूट्स ऑफ द वर्ल्ड एंड यू विल ऑब्जर्व वन ऑफ द ग्रेटेस्ट वंडर्स ऑफ मॉडर्न सिटीजन। इमेजिन योर सेल्फ in the luggage at Karachi airport. The PIA flight is just about to leave for London and New York. About 100 people are dropping out to enter the jet propelled airliner. Date will be at London Airport 12 hours from now and will then fly the Atlantic Ocean to reach New York nearly 6 hours after leaving London. Two other airlines can be seen through the windows and one group of people in the Japan and another in Norway. Before the day is out, the doors of this room are gateway to all the countries of the world, few of which are more than a day's flying time away. It is unlike that any of the traveler who have followed before will look at all excited by the thought of the journey. Modern air is swift, comfortable and reliable, but it is not very even if you have sit by a window and the outside of the gangway, you do not see much of the world as you fly over it. At a height of 10 kilometers or more, at that height, flying smoothly thousands of meters above the air of any bad weather